Hello guys, so in our previous video we learned about how to consize a core log. So in this video we talk about how to consize a chemical analysis which we have to received from a lab. So this is the chemical analysis for limestone sample. As you can see, this is the serial number and this is the form 2, this is the thickness and this is the percentage of calcium oxide, magnesium oxide, silicon oxide, iron oxide and aluminum oxide. So often chemical analysis for limestone sample we have done into the thickness of 1 meter intervals, as you can see. So these all samples are analyzed into 1 meter intervals. So see here, this is the concise log what we have learned in previous video. In the concise log, the limestone lithology is from 13 to 32 meter, 37 to 94 meter, and 102 to 165 meters. So see here the chemical log 13 to 32 meters, and then 37 to 94 meter, then 94 meter to 165 meter. So now we concise this chemical analysis by the simple formula. So sum of the thickness of limestone lithology from 13 to 32 meters. So it's equal to sum D3 ratio D21 bracket close. So this is the 19 meter thickness. Now we bring the average percentage of calcium oxide found in these meters. So we put the formula is equal to average bracket open A3 ratio 51 bracket close. Again we have done same formula here. Again we put same formula here, average bracket open ratio bracket close is equal to average bracket open G3 ratio on G21 bracket close is equal to average bracket open S3 ratio S21 is equal to average I3 ratio I21 bracket close. So this is the average percentage of calcium oxide, magnesium oxide and other elements found in the 19 meters of limestones. Again we have done for the same things in this length. So first we total this thickness is equal to sum bracket open from here D23 ratio D79 bracket close. So this is the 57 meter. Now we put formula for averaging this CO percentage is equal to average bracket open from here ratio bracket close. Same thing we have done for this. Ratio bracket close G23 ratio 79 bracket close is equal to average ratio . There is something missing in this formula, so here is the warning comes. So we put again and verify the formula. See here is equal to average bracket open ratio bracket close. Again, we have done for the same things in this length also. So it's equal to again we have done same things for this length also. So first we total this thickness bracket open ratio. So this is the 71 meters is equal to, now we are averaging the calcium percentage bracket open ratio is equal to average bracket close average bracket open G81 ratio average bracket open H81 ratio I81 ratio . So this is the average percentage for 71 meters. So the concise of chemical analysis is prepared. Now we put the average percentage of CO and other elements here, because we have already prepared the concise log. See here, 13 to 32 meters is limestone, then 37 to 94 is limestone. So first we put the data of 13 to 32 meters. So we put the formula here is equal to, and we have to go to the previous sheet number 2, and click here and enter. Now this data is comes here, CO percentage, every CO percentage of 19 meter thickness, 13 to 32 meters. So when plus signs it comes here, we have to drag it like this, and all the data comes here. The same things we have to do for this thickness also, 57 meters. Put the formula is equal to, and go to the sheet number 2. Click here, enter. See the data, average CO percentage comes here for this thickness. Now we drag it like this. Again, we have to do same things for this thickness. Here is the limestone lithology is equal to. Go to the sheet number 2. Where the chemical analysis we have to concise,
and enter here. Dot edge comes here, drag it like this. So this is the calcium oxide percentage, average percentage for the 19 meter thickness of limestones, and likewise other elements also, average percentage of other elements. So we have made the concise log and chemical log or chemical analysis for this limestone samples. So after getting this data, we can done 3D modeling for the ore body deposit with the help of limestone thickness. This is also helpful for reserve estimations, because I have already received the grade of limestones. So we can put this data into the data mines and other softwares for ore body modeling.